Epidermolysis Bullosa Dystrophica. Form of epidermolysis bullosa characterized by atrophy of blistered areas, severe scarring, and nail changes. It is most often present at birth or in early infancy and occurs in both autosomal dominant and recessive forms. All forms of dystrophic epidermolysis bullosa result from mutations in collagen type 7, a major component fibrils of basement membrane and epidermis.